here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome. But what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack. So Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security.
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break in the Titus. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
Is not open to the public. There's no malingering in this area. We appreciate your cooperation.
This is really bad. There's nothing left.
On the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
This had better be worth it.
It will be. You're gonna need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Jesus Christ, I've got a drum of serious firepower on my arse.
Hesitate to report a crime.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere.
Autonomous retrofit assembly.
Control, let's find whoever's playing with the door.
The schematics. You can leave whenever you like. Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.